The Premier League is always very unpredictable. We've had games this season when I thought I'll have a lot more to do. Like, for example, game against Leicester away, and suddenly I had no shots on target in that game. So you kind of have to be prepared for, you know, for anything. You're always preparing for the worst, that you're going to be really busy. But then on the other hand, you have to, you know, just be focused for the 90 minutes and then just make sure that you do all your bits in a good way.
Yeah, it's a really good victory for them, so I can't take them out. We've got to show the respect they deserve.
In their ranks, so we've got to make sure that we compete first and foremost, and then hopefully, you know, our quality in the final third can be true. Cheers, thank you. Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Dean, thank you.
As always, mate.
Cheers, guys. Thank you. Fourth officials indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes.
Our work, we didn't play well tonight, but we picked up 3 points, and I'm more than happy to take them. Aston Villa have beaten a few big teams this year, and unbeaten away from home, haven't conceded a goal away from home. So for us to get a couple of goals tonight was good. It was always going to be tight. I think they're a good team. I think we've got a good team. I think they've made some really good signings, and they've got one or two really good individuals who can hurt you. And we were fully aware of that, and they caused us problems tonight, they really did. We'll tidy up tomorrow, get the players ready, and hopefully get them ready to go again. We'll need to play much better, and that'll be my aim now, is to get a better performance, better team performance. Hey, I'll take the same performance and another 3 points, don't worry about that.